Hi! So here I am today finding another shrine for you and you and you and you and all those people. And I am here today at I wasn't really sure, there were some pictures on the internet, but then again there wasn't that many pictures. So I was very surprised to come here and be greeted with this majestic torii gate! Pretty epic. I'm at Hikawa Shrine. It's one of those that kind of surprised me. It's quite large. And let me just turn this around, because what's so great about it is this really long walkway under all these trees. So let's go here and explore what there is to offer from this shrine. Things either reconstructed or rebuilt. I think they're still under construction, and they still have some of the preserved burnt remains here. Epic! I am absolutely loving the amount of moss that is going on with the trees here. 10 out of 10, moss, yes. Look how green it is! Green! Here. I love it. It's so pretty. So beautiful.
love it.
This is the first time that I've actually seen this at a shrine, where you have the food dogs and you have the inari in the same place. How exciting! And the guy over there has lost his muzzle. I can't boop him. The shrine itself is obviously a main attraction, but what allured me so much about this one as well, as I mentioned before, a lot of this shrine was destroyed by fire. The original remnants are still here. It was a very sacred tree, and they decided to keep the remnants here in respect to the tree, which I think is a very nice thing, because you've got to respect the trees. I am very, very surprised by this shrine, and it makes me very happy. There is a doggo. This shrine just was so much more than I was expecting, and these are the moments that I love, where I go find a shrine and ends up being way more majestic than you're expecting. So, this is Hikawa Shrine, so some very traditional shrine. So my time here is up. Don't forget to explore and discover. If you have any ideas of where to go and where to check out, please put in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more Finder Shrines. And that is me, for me, Shiverz On Finder Shrine. Woo!